A representative from Renaissance College UNB is coming to speak with interested students about admission into their advanced bachelor's degree program. If you are seriously interested in knowing more, please sign up with Mrs. Thomas Grattan in guidance.
Picture retake day is Monday, October 21st. Only students who were absent on the original day or have passed in their signed form to the office for retakes will be processed.
Congratulations to two of our students, Kristen Ingram and Alex McKenzie. They were honored with their Silver Award presented by the Lieutenant Governor at the NB Duke of Edinburgh's Award Ceremony September 28th at the Fredericton City Hall.
Congratulations to you both. Did you know that the flu is spread easily from person to person by respiratory droplets spread by infected persons throughout coughing, sneezing, or even talking? If you have a cough or sneeze, remember to cover up. Use a tissue or cough and sneeze into yourself, like into your arm or something, you know, don't just be like, psh. Help keep yourself and others safe by remembering this important tip.
All right, guys, this Wednesday, it's high five day. It's part of our kindness month, so make sure you high five everyone.
Yay! Even random people in the hall, you know, just spread
like
the cheer.
Like Chloe!
Yay! Also, guys, thank you so much for continuing to participate in the praise lifts. Again, they will still be going on this week and next week. Many great prizes to be won, so keep getting those in. You can get those from your AP teachers. Fill one out, pass them back into your AP teacher, and be in for a draw for some wonderful prizes. Thank you, and have a great day, OHS.
Man, this is such a good game, but the crowd's just not into it.
Yeah, we've got to find a way to get these guys fired up.
Hey, you know what we need?
What?
A mascot.
Where are the blues, though? What will it be, like a music note?
No, man, check this guy out. His name's Bluey.
We gotta bring Bluey home.
Look, he lives in Yellowknife. That's 5,500 kilometers away.
Maybe if we raised $1 for every kilometer, we could bring Bluey home.
Yeah, but what are we gonna call this campaign to bring Bluey home?
Man, I don't know, but we've gotta bring Bluey home. Bring Bluey home!